You know, we never did learn who Ash's father was. They teased him at the last episode ever with Ash, and they still didn't show him.
Could it be a character we already met?
It could be Giovanni, the leader of Team Rocket. It could also be Professor Oak. They kinda look alike, they have that eyebrow thing.
And why did Professor Oak take such a liking to him to begin with? He's just another kid.
They come from the same town?
It's a very small town, too.
The other option. Who's always around Ash's mom?
Who?
Mr. Mime.